Wordy the Werewolf, and welcome to Words with Wordy. Yeah. Hey, check that out over there. You see that purple thing I wrote over there on my board? Uh-huh. You know what it is? I thought you were going to say that. You said it's the letter I. You know, and you're not wrong. It is like an uppercase I, but it's also the word I. Uh-huh. Not like I, like I got eyeballs in my head I can see with them. No, I like me, right? So when you're talking about yourself and you say I, that's how you do it. You just write the letter I. But the rule is it always has to be the uppercase. You never use a lowercase I for the word I. It's always uppercase. Uh-huh. That's just the way it is. Anyway, I could use I in some sentences. And you can too, you know, for when you're talking about yourself. So I could say, I have two big floppy ears. Yep, I see what I do. There's one and then there's two floppy ears. Uh-huh. I could say, I am wearing a yellow vest. I am. And it has stylish words all over it. It's pretty cool. Yes, it is. And I could also say, I like to howl at the moon. Hoo! Yeah, I always love the moon. That's one of my favorites. So your teacher's going to talk to you about using the word I, but you know, you have to talk about yourself when you use the word I. So that'll be kind of fun. You get to share a little bit about yourself and use a sight word at the same time. The sight word is I, and it's spelled with an uppercase I. That's it. That's a word for learning today. I'll catch y'all later, dudes. Back to the teach.